YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Sonic Unleashed.
No! drawing a full on circle.
Suspecting little hedgehog, my egg beetle claws will tear you to shreds. Away!
as ever. All bark and no bite.
Is that the Temple of Gaia?
Let's check it out. Hey, Sonic! There's something weird here, right in the middle. Hey, what's this hole?
Wait! There could be some kind of...
What's that? Wahoo! The emeralds come back to life!
This was the Temple of Gaia! That's gotta be why Eggman was so keen on taking the place over!
Sonic, let's go find the professor and tell him what happened. He'll be super happy to hear his plan to restore the planet work. Only the part that came back includes Haloska. It might be worth the visit. You can check it out on the world map. Oh, one more thing, I almost forgot. Now on, you can change night and day when you're in a village. You can use the pause menu to advance time. Give it a try. I heard you. I'll head back to the tornado. Gotta keep it up and running.
Thank you.
stomping shoes. doesn't look like there's anywhere. Let's go back and talk to Professor Sonic.
Let me go!
You're crazy if you think you can get away from Amy Rose and... Who are you? Oh my gosh, I am so sorry! I just completely mistook you for someone else! That is so strange! I could have sworn it was him! Anyway, I'm really sorry! See you later!
Well, that was weird. How come that girl didn't know you were you, Sonic? I mean, I guess you are kinda, you know. And, these guys? Don't worry. Hey, you only look really scary, Sonic. Inside, you're the same as ever. I guarantee it, okay? Sonic, cheer up. Chocolate. Want some chocolate?
Ha!
part of the planet restored, I've been able to locate two temples. According to the Gaia manuscript, there is a temple here in Spagonia. Oh. Who would have imagined one was hiding so close? The second location is Holoska. So you've already been to Holoska. I have. Oh, I see. Couldn't get inside the temple, hmm? Well, no matter. You can start by looking into Spagonia's site.
Yeah.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.